longing for companionship? If you're over 60 and yearning for a pet, the Norfolk Animal Care Center has a program that just may be the ticket. So tell us about this. We have Golden Paws, the members of the Golden Paws program and the Animal Care Center in Norfolk. This is Susie Swims, Jessica Guckert, and they have a couple of companions with them. And we've been sort of chuckling because they've been quite vocal since now. Of course, they're not going to say a thing, but they're both going, "Where are we and why are we here?" And the reason we are is because these little guys are available for a willing person, and whether you're a senior or not. But the Animal Care Center has this program, Golden Paws. This wasn't feeling too golden at the moment. And this is Marky, the kitty, and beautiful cat. And we also have Snow Bob, who is chilling here with his jacket, and I think finally is relaxed to the point where we may just find him nodding off for a while. So anyway, thank you for bringing your little cats. And they're like, we want to be in a nice, warm, cozy home. And that's what they're looking for. So if you're looking for a match, you've got them right here. Snow Bob says, what are you talking about, Marty?
It's okay, Marty.
Oh,
Marty.
He's showing off.
Oh, Marty. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, my.
I don't think it's anything the dog is doing.
But
at any rate, tell us, Susie, about Snow Bob and what's his little story? Love the jacket.
Okay, Snow Bob is a 7-year-old Chihuahua, and he came to the Norfolk Animal Care Center as an owner surrender. His family was moving and was not able to take Snow Bob with them. So now he's with us, and he's trying to find his forever home. He is a little nervous, slow to adjust at first, but once he warms up, he's a perfect little lap dog. I carry him around my house. He's fine with my 5 dogs. And he even goes around my grandson, and he's okay.
And I think Marty heard 5 dogs and went, no.
Right.
Marty has been just the most wonderful pet.
He has.
Until she sat down in this chair and is like, I don't know that I want to be on TV.
I know. Right, I think the lights and everything's stressing him out a little bit. But he came into us as a stray. He's an 8-year-old kitty.
Beautiful.
He came in neutered, so he probably had a home at some point, and then he got out or something happened, so he came in to join us. So he's been with us for a little bit. Normally, he's our greeter at the shelter. He sits, we have a nice playpen for our cats, and welcomes everybody into the shelter. And he sits in it the majority of the day and kind of rests and snoozes. And he's normally pretty laid back. I just think he's a little stressed out today for this activity.
He's probably nervous about the interview.
Absolutely.
I can only imagine what it must be like for a cat.
I know.
The people that can apply for this program, for the Golden Paws, you don't have to be 60 or older, but the dog would have to be
7 years
equivalent of
right.
Whatever. So the dog needs to be a senior. If you're wanting to adopt a pet and the dog's a senior, you can get a little break on your
absolutely
on your adoption fee.
It's any pet, either cats or dogs, that are 7 years or older. It's $35 adoption fee. So it doesn't matter how old you are, but if you take one of our senior pets, we'll definitely do that.
Okay.
If you're an older senior who's interested in adopting a pet, it doesn't matter how old the pet is, that adoption fee will also be the $35 for you.
Okay.
And then, of course, if you're a senior and you fall in love with another senior, then it's a free adoption.
Aww.
So it really is a golden adoption. Over the past 2 years since we launched the program, we've been able to place over 100 different pets in homes with those types. So that's really rewarding to all of us at the shelter.
That's wonderful. Yes, even you, Marty.
Yes, even you. You're doing great.
Chilling.
Sweet boy.
Yes, and Snow Bob, that was the name that he came with?
Yes, ma'am.
And what kind of a dog is he?
He's an Applehead Chihuahua.
Okay. You heard it first, folks, right here. He's an Applehead Chihuahua, and he is totally liking what you're doing.
Yes.
Yeah.
He would be the perfect little lap dog for a senior citizen.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And the pet wear, does that come with the package, or is that something you
purchase
yourself?
Absolutely.
Okay. Oh, yeah. So, the winter jacket.
With the coat.
Okay. Marty doesn't get one because you've already got plenty, right?
Yeah, he comes with a nice little collar and tags.
Okay. Well, what do people need to do? I mean, do they have to meet certain qualifications in order to adopt the pet?
The biggest thing is that we try to have everybody come in and meet with the pet in the home, it's a pretty simple process, our adoption. It's not very complicated. We have a real simple adoption survey to fill out front and back with our care staff, and that's about it. If the animals are spay and neutered already, they can go home the same day with our adopters. If not, then they'll just wait till the next business day and have their spay-neuter surgery, and they'll go home that day.
Okay, so if somebody were to come down to the Animal Care Center, which is on Raby Road, you would, somebody could come in the door and check it out?
Absolutely.
You have a lot of other animals too.
Oh, of course. We have, of course, our senior pets, and then we even have a bunch of rabbits at the moment, guinea pigs, and a couple rats available for adoption. So we always have a full shelter.
Did you hear that, Mom? Yeah.
We always have a full shelter.
And oh, these two guys are ready to go today.
Are they?
Already neutered, microchipped.
Yes. Oh, well, I see that. Yeah, and this one looks like he's totally relaxed since he got here. I have to tell you folks that he was, you know, first it was like TV, lights, camera, action, can't stand it. And now he's like, all right, this is the way I like to be. So if you're interested in having a companion, both of these little guys are available. And are looking for homes, and as you can see, they're just doing beautifully. Now that we've gotten past the bright lights and the cameras and such. Now the fees of $35 would be payable, of course, when you come and get the pet. Mm-hmm. All the shots and such like that are taken care of.
Yeah.
And as far as what their diet is and such, is that something that they're given guidance
absolutely.
On?
Oh, absolutely. We feed Science Diet at the shelter, and every adoption goes home with a bag of Science Diet. So they're either encouraged to keep them on the food, or they can transition over to another food of choice.
Okay.
But absolutely.
All right. You mentioned that little snow bob there has been fine around your five dogs, so I figured that this dog is socialized pretty well to be around other.
Yes, other and my dogs are all big dogs, but he does have the little dog complex. He thinks he's a big dog. He's around other dogs.
I would want to think I was a big dog too if I was.
He's the boss.
Called an applehead. Poor little thing. Cute as could be, though.
Good
really
boy,
is.
Applehead.
Yes.
Good
yeah.
boy.
He looks like something out of Star Wars. And. And Marty has mellowed out a beautiful, beautiful feline.
Yes. And we think he's a Russian blue.
Oh, just beautiful.
Boy.
So just know, folks, these two are ready to take home. So give them a call at the Animal Care Center in Norfolk, because the Golden Paws program is a wonderful opportunity for you to be able to adopt a dog at a reduced fee.
Absolutely.
And if you're a senior and with a senior dog, you know, and cost you a cent, but boy,
can't go wrong.
what you get out of it, and of course what the animal gets out of it,
mm-hmm.
it's fine. So we have representatives here that are, well, we have Jessica and we have Susie, of course, but we have also, you know, cats and dogs, and you said rabbits.
Mm-hmm. Guinea pigs.
Rats.
And
rats.
Mm-hmm. At the moment.
It changes all the time.
Changes all the time.
Yeah.
Does it? Okay.
We had five or six chickens the other day, so yeah, so it really changes.
You did have chickens?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, now I understand there was
they're
a reaction.
They're now in their forever home.
Oh, a chicken.
We were able to place them in a home.
How about that? Well, you weren't happy about that, Marty. So.
No.
Okay. Well, friends of the Norfolk Animal Care Center who are behind the Golden Paws program, and of course, it is administered through Animal Care Center. So you can also check out what the Friends of the Norfolk Animal Care Center are all about at their website. And also, you can email them at friendsofnacc@gmail.com. And of course, you know, calling the Animal Care Center itself to find out more about how you can adopt one of these cute little animals that are just just waiting for your phone call. That's what
That's
they
right.
are. So thank you for bringing
You're
these
welcome.
Little guys on.
Thank you for having us.
They've definitely perked everybody up, and now that they're so comfortable, they probably won't want to leave. But that's okay. You can still call because they're ready to be adopted.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you for
sharing. Great program, and I know that some people will take advantage of it.
Absolutely.
All right, thanks. Well, are you a former foster child who has aged out of the system? Need health insurance? A new law is now in effect that could get you the coverage you need until age 26. We'll be back with details.
So I've come up with a family emergency plan.
Great. What is it?
It's difficult to talk about, so I'm not telling you.
How will we know what to do?
You won't.
I'm so glad I won't have to remember anything.
And me too. Thanks for this, sweetie.
Talk to your kids about who to call, where to meet, what to pack. Visit ready.gov/kids for tips and information.
Hey, Sandra.
Oh, sorry. I'm just really surprised at how expensive food has gotten. We've been trying to put aside some money to buy a house, but lately we can barely make it from one paycheck to the next.
I'm in the same boat, but with this additional money I'm getting from the EITC, things are looking better.
EITC?
It's the Earned Income Tax Credit. I'm going to be getting almost $2,500 back.
What?
For more on the EITC and free tax preparation, call or visit our website.
Every year, more than 20,000 children age out of foster care on their 18th birthdays. These young adults, whose childhoods were marred by abuse or neglect, are more likely than their peers to have chronic health conditions and less likely to have health insurance. A recent change in the law can help, but only if we help spread the word. The new national health care law makes former foster youth eligible for free health care through Medicaid until their 26th birthdays. But most of the thousands of newly eligible young adults in Virginia don't know they qualify. If you or someone you know might qualify, call or encourage them to call 1-877-543-7669 or visit insurekidsnow.gov. With Medicaid, young people don't have to worry about health care, so they can focus on school, career, and other pursuits to build their successful adult lives. So we hope you'll share that information, and thank you for joining us. We'll see you again next time. Bye.